find.
Hi, buddy.
Cass, did you make those cookies?
I did.
They're very good. I had one.
I also made some doggy biscuits for the dogs.
Oh, that's even better. Thank you.
There's one left because Nellie didn't want hers.
Huh.
Uh-huh. But see, she didn't eat any of her food, but she's eating this, right?
Yeah, this is the high value stuff. So, yeah, it's.
Yeah.
It's kind of like eating McDonald's, you know.
I know.
Yeah.
Hi, what are you doing for the holidays, John?
Not a whole lot. Just hanging around. I think my wife wants a lazy Christmas day, so we're just gonna hang out at home. What are you doing? What are you doing for Christmas?
My daughter works Christmas Day, so I'm going over to
home. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that'll be fun.
Saturday evening.
That sounds nice. If you're gonna serve some of those cookies at your Christmas Eve party, though, I'm sure they'll be very excited about that. Very nice. Sit. Yeah, she's not too crazy about the kibble. She just had one. She said, I'm not crazy about it, but I guess I'll have one. Jeez. The sacrifices I have to make. Oh. She is. She's a.
Opposed to you, Leo, or Lexi, who's really hard.
Lexi's a difficult one, huh? Yeah, I already been in there, buddy.
Yeah.
See, that's what I did earlier. I was, those two guys that were here, same thing happened. I felt like I swallowed a dog hair or something. It was a weird sensation. Hey, bud. Hey, Cass?
Yeah.
Do you want a receipt?
No.
Okay.
Yeah,
the guy that bought one yesterday, he's like, $45. Seriously? I said, yeah. He goes, you know what a deal that is? I'm like, yeah, I do. I said, you see the price on it? I said, he didn't pay much less than that by the time he was done with it.
Well,
so every time I
deal
sell one,
I just got, oh my God.
Yeah, well, every time I sell one at a really discounted price, I turn around and say something to John about it. I'm like, I did another one. You'd be so pissed right now if you were still alive. That's a regular thing tonight, I guarantee it. He'll be like, yeah, Bonnie, remember those broken toes last year?
Oh, God. Yeah, don't turn around on an escalator. Don't pick up buddy.
I told him, I said, I'm not coming up here when we're closed. I'm not doing it.
Do not.
I'm not taking any chances. No, who was it? Somebody asked me on Thursday, maybe? I think it was Lynn on Thursday asked me if I was going to come up while we were closed to undecorate. I said, no. She goes, why not? I said, because the last time I did something when we were closed, I broke bones. I said, if I'm up here by myself, can you imagine if I went up to take those down and I fell off your ladder or something? Oh, my God. I'd be here by myself, probably with him. He'd have to eat me.
I'd have to get some steel toes, a hard hat,
bubble wrap.
Harness.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna do that.
Oh, and then one of the staff at Cap, she's like, you're taking toes that many days. I said, well, actually, you can do the math. Someone says 8. Well, I'm like, right, but 6 of the days are days when you're normally closed anyway. And I said, so why do you care? You don't even normally help me. What does it mean to you? I know, that's what I was trying to figure out too. The bigger one, I think that's a puppy.
Yeah, that's
kind of. I'm gonna bet that's a
Leo.
Because they're usually like a white one.
And it's coarser and it has that.
Yeah.
A little bit of brown.
My bad.
I don't want to.
chunk going out at once.
Thank you.
else you have to do. But when she finally left, I thought your head was going to spin.